driving on a paper route. Call me Mr. Postman. I just got a couple pounds from my favorite dope man. I broke down at least an ounce and smoked it with my whole fam. In home bank accounts ain't flexing for the gram. I had to get in my healing before I could get in my bag. I had some personal feelings to deal with. I think that was holding me back. I couldn't even believe it. I even reached out to Jesus. Even accomplished achievements in spite of my demons, in spite of their treason. I don't agree with their reasons, that shit is displeasing, no matter the thesis. People that grieve cause they features like me, we've been screaming like bleachers for seasons. I just seen it vivid that the ancestors still living through our vision, intention, commitment to ascension. It's imperative that you listen when I channel these prescriptions from dimensions you can't visit unless you truly dedicated to the mission and descendants. This our legacy. How you showing up? Come break bread with me. You see us glowing up. You want justice? Who got guns up? If they buxes, who gon' run up? Who gon' fund us? Who gon' love us? Who gon' fight for us? I said fuck them other systems, cause I'm down for my victims. I ride for my brothers, I ride for my sisters. I say fuck them other systems. This is New World Order, I just hope that you listen.
Hop on that bird, but I don't go on vacation. As soon as I land, my new name is Jason. One phone call, call Ricky, gon' take him. Let me get to that phone like he trapped in the matrix. I'm trapped in the basement, I'm still where I started. We still where we started. They killing our brothers and killing our fathers. They killing our sisters and making them martyrs. They killing us, making us targets. But we still get the product. And pray to the Bible that we don't get caught with narcotics. I can dream, no, like Dr. Martin. But when I dream, no, it's more like the tropics. And not a bot topic. Boots on the ground, burn down Doc Martin. Vote him out of office. Get your crypto and hit the stock markets. Nigga, stop talking.
This is New World Order. I just hope that you listen.